TikTok when I dance.
On the demon time, she might start her OnlyFans. Big B and that B stands for bands.
If you wanna see some real ass, baby, here's your chance. I say left cheek, right cheek, drop low and swing.
Texas over this thing, get you up on this game. I've been watching my friend.
Gang, 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 gang. If you don't try to put the jeans on, baby, you ain't feel my pain.
Please don't give me hype.
Write my name ain't ice.
Can't argue with the crazy bitches, I just raise my guns.
I'm a
leader, I pull up in my two-seater.
And my mama was a savage.
Got this shit from Tina, I'm a savage.
Subscribers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm so excited for this video, and if you are here for the first time, welcome to the family. We love you, we are accepting you as one of us, so welcome. I hope you're here to stay. So basically, this video is exciting because it's a jean try on haul which was long awaited, and I finally got my shit together and we are here and we doing it. So yeah, I'm not dressed in anything but underwear right now because it's hot and the sun is just shining straight into my glam room. I had like a little cardigan because I don't want to struggle because of my braids, having to take something off and having to wear the outfits for you guys. It's gonna take me too long, it's gonna be a mess. So our girl is going to chill in her lingerie for the intro and get dressed and show you the different jean outfits that you can put together, the sizing of the jeans and pants that I got, which I managed to get last week. So Wednesday we went to the mall. We've been going to the mall like bit by bit, so we went again last week Wednesday morning and I was so happy. It was like heaven. It was like a candy store was open. I felt so happy, like for a kid, obviously. So Zara is like a candy store for adults. So I was very happy to see that it's opened. I didn't even check online or anything. I just got there and it was open that day. So we got winter essentials, clothing mainly. And I got Mercy stuff first. And I was just like, actually, let me get some stuff for myself. So I got some stuff for myself the first day. This is the Wednesday. And the Thursday, I was still like, I feel like using new stuff. It's fun. Like, it's just better. New things are nicer. And I hadn't shopped for myself yet this winter. So I was just like, you know what? Let me also grab a few pieces for myself, which I did. As you can see, the pieces are behind me. So I grabbed jeans, I grabbed pants, I grabbed all those little jerseys, and I feel like I got cuter stuff for my baby girl. Like, I feel like the kids section is my favorite part. I'm obsessed with Zara, like obsessed. I was so bummed when I had went to check for clothes the first time when level 4 started, and only H&M and a few stores were open, and I don't buy anything there, to be quite honest. So I was very happy. And what I like, since you guys are like here right now, it's very safe, and I feel like they had just opened because everything was so clean and fresh and it was empty. I genuinely feel like we were the first few customers because it was just so empty that day. They check your temperature before you enter, and obviously if it beeps, you're like high blood pressure or high fever. And yeah, we were good. They scanned us, sanitized us, got inside, got shopping bags, and did the things, you know what I mean? So it was mainly for Mercy, but you know, I can never go to Zara and not grab something for myself. And I'm happy to share all the outfits and how I put it together and the sizing, because the sizings are so different. Sometimes I either have to size up or size down. So you'll see which items are sized up on and sized down for and why, and maybe it will help you order better online, or when you do personally go and shop for your winter autumn pieces, you'll also be able to choose the right sizing, because sometimes it is tricky. Like, I'm firstly a 36, but sometimes I'm a 38, and that is UK 36s and 38s, mind you. So you have to be very careful when I'm picking out your clothes. So yeah, let's just get snatched and put these outfits together. Autumn, winter vibes, 2020, even though we're in lockdown. You know, for the time you have freedom again, at least you'll have cute pieces to wear wherever you'll be going. And yeah, let's have fun. And yeah, first outfit. This is the first time I'm trying everything on, so please pray for me. I hope every piece fits. I'll be so bummed to not be able to film anything because it doesn't fit like the ghetto, no. So let's just pray everything fits, and yeah, let's get right into this video. Okay, so the first outfit that we tried on was this little spaghetti top. It's a bodysuit. It's in a size small. And then I paired that with these jeans. See, up front, up close, and personal. This is a size 36 UK. That's how the back of the jeans look. It's a skinny cut. So, first outfit I tried on is this bodysuit. This is in a size small. It's strap spaghetti. I don't know what you guys call it, but yeah, I call it a spaghetti kind of top. Okay, it's a bodysuit in this case. So yeah, I paired it with my heinies. These that I got a while ago. From, I think these boots were from Pretty Little Thing. And then these are the gray jeans I got. It's, I have a couple of gray jeans, but this is like a different shade of gray. It has all this like stone wash vibes. Yeah, here. See? I don't have jeans like this. Even though I have gray jeans, they're not exactly like this. So I like this pair. This is a size 36. UK. It fits perfectly. I don't need to alter anything. I'm gonna show you guys the back. I had to change into a half bra, obviously, because of this top. You see the jeans fit perfectly. These are mid sculpt, body sculpt. It's the body sculpt jeans, so they just work with your body. I love these pairs because they fit my body perfectly. So this is like the next best pair of jeans before the Topshop Jamies. It's like Topshop Jamie kind of vibe. I don't know if you guys knew Jamie. So I paired these simple black top. You can rock this like anywhere. You look hot, you look sexy. And yeah, first look. So now to size it up, you can pair it with any black sling bag. This is my favorite cute little classic black Michael Kors bag. Yeah, I can just be this girl. And then for your colder days, this is a Zara jacket, the TRF collection. So basically, let me just put my bag here. What you can do is pair it with a jacket for the colder winter days. It's a bit warmer now, so I'll probably rock it without a jacket. I got this jacket last year, so I doubt you'll find it with this year's winter collection. And there you are, let's grab our bag, baby. So the second pair of jeans looks something like this. It's a lighter blue, a softer, no, what am I saying? It's a harder kind of material. It's not as stretchy as the sculpt style jeans. These are called, what are these called? They usually have names for their jeans. This is the 80s HW Skinny in Montauk Blue. Slim fit, skinny leg, high waist. It's, yeah, it's not as stretchy as the previous one, so I'm gonna slide these on and get back to you guys. So our second outfit is these light blue jeans. I think they're called HMs, guys. Okay, yeah, these jeans. This is in a size UK 38, slightly bigger. The waist was looser as well. So yeah, that's why I had to belt it up with my off-white belt. Because it's like adjustable, it's, you can, you know, snatch that waist with this belt. So yeah, here we go. I paired it with these boots, these olive green boots that I've had for a while now. For the colder days, evenings, you can rock this autumn look with this. Okay, not this jacket, but like any jacket you also have at home. I have this olive one. I got it from Pretty Little Thing. So let's see how that looks together. Snatch up. That's what we are. Zaps, zaps, zaps. Yeah. Oh guys, I love dressing up. A dream. Looking cute. So yeah, such like a puffy crop jacket goes very well with this kind of fit. Doesn't hide your booty. Top it up at night when you're feeling cold, but you're still cute and sexy. And this is the first pair I own of this kind of Zara style jeans, so I'm impressed. And it is comfy. The comfier the better. Keep it, own it, collect it, thriving it. Huh, be that girl. So yeah, we're gonna try this one on. This is, what shape is a super elastic? super elastic, 36 UK. High rise shaper ankle length. So yeah, let's try this one. It's called the join. I feel like they tried to copy Johnny's. Remember the Johnny's from Topshop? This is join. Yeah, the other one I tried on, the first one was sculpt. So make sure you get the right styles, and you should be sure with your sizing because it differs with the styles. Your sizing differs with the styles because the stretching ain't the same. Like Johnny is the stretchiest, and the sculpt is not so stretchy, but it's also stretchy. And then the HM, that light blue one I tried on, that one is a hard stretch, and the pads are definitely like pants material, so they need good sizing. You can't just size down, so definitely size up if it's a harder stretch, and yeah, keep to your normal size if it's a big stretch. So let's try these on, and I'm gonna pair those with this jersey, this black normal jersey. I have a lot of these, like I got so many even last year. I probably have all the colors except for gray. I don't have a gray of this. I even have like a different type of gray to this one, and then these as well. I have a lot. I have red, yellow, all the join lifes. I'm usually a 36, so yeah, I have like all the colors, olive, I have maroon. These like replaced my Johnny obsession. So yeah, this has become an entire jean haul because those snake pants didn't fit me. So let me try these on. Okay guys, so this is the third look. The jeans fit pretty well. I love the fitting. It's super tight. I can feel it. This is a UK 36, which means it's a size 8. South African sizes, and then a 38 UK is a size 10 South African sizes. Like, I even took a bag already. I'm rushing to pair it with this bag. I matched it with this belt. It has belt slopes, so I matched it with my super snatching belt. I love this belt. And yeah, here we go. The polo neck is a size small. It fits perfectly. It's not 3/4. It just feels so good. And with this one, we don't need a jacket, of course. So with this look, we do not need a jacket. We snatch, we good, we popping. What's new? Story of my life. You know when you're feeling yourself. So yeah, this one is warm enough. It's a jersey. You don't need a, you can add a jacket for those extra cold days, but this is a perfect autumn, winter look. Like go to lunch, dinner, you name it. It depends if you're in a jean mood and you like styling jeans. These kind of jerseys, my God, like, this is a join life. Waist, can the waist remain lost? Please. Please be lost forever, waist. Can I snap back like this after the next baby? Please, please. Cause wow, this is that jean that makes you feel like I am packing, I am hot, I'm that MILF. Yeah, fuck with me. Guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I had so much fun doing it. Excuse me. I've been saying jean haul, jean haul, jean haul, jean haul. So yeah, basically, these are the kind of jeans I usually purchase. And it's mainly sculpted in the join life. So I'll definitely be back with more fashion hauls, jean hauls, styling hauls, lingerie hauls, loungewear hauls. I think the next haul should be a loungewear haul or underwear haul. I actually went underwear shopping as well last week when I was shopping for winter essentials. And I got some cute undies from Cotton On. It was the first time I get undies from them. I usually get my underwear from La Senza or Bras and Things, but those are not open yet. So I can't wait for them to also open because I'd like to show you guys my taste in like sexy wear and stuff, because I'm about that. I'm about the life, that sexy life. And yeah, guys, so I hope this was helpful. I hope I explained every product as thoroughly as possible. I hope I helped you guys to be able to do your online shopping in a more calm, knowledgeable state, because you know what sizes to choose judging from how everything fit on my body today. And yeah, guys, that's about it for the day. Subscribe right now, hit the notification bell to be notified every time I post videos. Give this video a thumbs up and do comment. Show some love if you liked it. And I shall be back pretty soon, because right now, after this, I am filming you a Q&A, which was supposed to happen last week. That didn't happen. It was Mother's Day. I got busy. I got distracted. So what better time to film the Q&A than now? I still have makeup on, so I'll probably change my outfit for the next video. Enjoy, guys. Keep it cute. Enjoy. Stay safe. Stay clean. Love ya. Peace.